Hello guys, today I am going to show you a detailed review functions and how you can install and set up application of Onelap GPS tracker. It can be used in any car, motorbike or any other vehicle. It is not only a real-time GPS tracker, it has a very interesting anti-theft features. So let's get started. This Onelap Telematics GPS tracker comes with a free SIM card and 1 year free data service as per the distributor. You can buy this tracker from the amazon.in. The buying link is in the video description. This is the box of GPS tracker. It supports both Android and iOS app. Here are some specifications of tracker device. It is lightweight, real-time tracking, IPX5 waterproof, instant notification on overspeed, ignition on, low battery. Inside the box, we have this tracker. Oh, it is sealed back. This is the user manual. It gives you all details about the SIM card installation and device installation in the vehicle. The packing quality is really good. It is a free SIM card. This is the installation cable. Here is also a fuse to protect the device. The tracker device is really lightweight and small. You can hide it easily in your vehicle. Now I am going to open it. You can see here is the waterproofing seal. This one is micro SIM card slot. Now we have to install the SIM card which comes with this tracker at free of cost. Here is a small switch, we have to turn it on. Here are two LEDs which are indicating GPS and GPRS signals. This device has a built-in battery. If anyone remove your car battery and try to steal car, this battery will send you alert and position of car without vehicle power source. Now we have to install it in a car or bike. Here we have three wires, red goes to vehicle battery positive, black to battery negative, and the orange one connect to the ignition. Now connect the device with installation cable. Here are two arrows, just follow the arrow and push it. Here is a practical connection in a motorcycle. This wire from ignition and connected to orange wire, red and black wire to the battery. When you are installing it, keep this side up. Car connection will be also the same. Now we have to install and set up the app. The app is available for Android and Apple iOS. I am going to use the Android app. At first, we have to go Play Store, search for Onelap, download and install it. Now open the app. For first time, we have to sign up. Allow. OK. Display over the app, enable. Now tap on sign up. Now here you have to fill some information to create a profile. Here are name, phone number, password which you want to sign in to Onelap app. Email ID. Choose state, city and PIN code. That's all. Tap on request OTP. An OTP will come in your mobile. Enter it. Now it will show account created successfully. Now we have to add the tracker device and activate it. Here are two options. Add a device and call to Onelap customer care. You can call customer care if you want to know more. It is toll free. But now I am going to add device. Step 1. Scan the barcode on Onelap tracker device. Now enter your vehicle details. Tap on add vehicle. Step 2. You can watch installation guide video for bike and car. Tap on next. Step 3. Now before clicking activate, make sure the blue and green LED glowing on your GPS tracker device. Check on yes, all the above conditions are satisfied. Tap on activate device. Now tap on share. It will redirect to WhatsApp. For automatically send your details for activation to Onelap customer care WhatsApp number. Just tap send on WhatsApp. After some time, your service will be activated. After your service is activated, log into Onelap app using your mobile number and password. Now here you can track your vehicle live position on the map. Here you can see a red dot. When your vehicle ignition is on, it turns to orange, and when vehicle is running, it will be green. When you turn on the ignition key, you can hear a notification sound on your mobile. Its server response is very fast, so you can track your vehicle live location from anywhere. You can see here is a demonstration of live tracking. It is showing perfect live location with speed. Here you can see it is showing location, speed and update time is also good. Here is time on my mobile and tracker update time. You can see day by day statistics of your vehicle. Now I am going to tell you about its very important anti-theft features which can protect your expensive car and bike. Number 1. Tap on anti-theft. If you think your car is in a non-secure area, if anyone turn on the ignition key, you will get loud alarm on your mobile. Number 2. Tap on set safe area zone. Add area around your vehicle. It can be set 50 meter to 2 km. When your vehicle cross the safe area, you will get a notification alarm on your mobile. Number 3. Engine access. You can turn off your vehicle engine remotely anytime from anywhere. Here are some more safety features. Go to setting. Here is overspeeding alert. If it is on, you will get a notification when your vehicle is in overspeed. If device remove alert is on, then if anyone removes your tracker from your car, you will get notification. If you buy this device, you will get 1 year free service. After 1 year, you can choose any plan from menu payment. Thank you for watching. If you want to know more about Onelap GPS device and services, please contact to toll-free number or WhatsApp number of Onelap. Numbers are in the video description below.